every school and every child.
If Jim Browder becomes the next Des Moines school superintendent, it will be his fourth job in 3 years.
I would hope that nobody would look at that. I'd hope that they look at, for 36 years, I was in the same spot.
He was a highly regarded superintendent in Lee County, Florida, when he took an administration job at Edison State College in 2010.
When I got there for 5 months, everything was perfect.
Then the controversy began.
I got caught up in something that was larger than me before I got there.
The president of the college, who has since been fired, was widely criticized for high executive pay and hiring practices. He hired Browder and offered him a very competitive salary, but Browder didn't stay long.
I left because I wasn't willing to be a part of the controversy either way.
6 months into the job, after a unanimous vote of no confidence by the college board, Browder stepped down, taking a six-figure severance with him.
Anybody judges me based on a six-month stint where it didn't work out, they probably are going to not judge me well anyway.
We have chosen Jim Browder to lead the district.
Browder's many accomplishments in the Lee County School District overshadowed the Edison controversy, landing him his current job as superintendent in Anchorage, Alaska. He wants to leave now after 8 months to be closer to a sick family member in Atlanta.
When things change, family things change, you know, your priorities change in relation to the proximity you are to your family.
He's hoping his achievements will again outweigh the controversy here in Des Moines.
My background is getting academic improvement and narrowing achievement gaps for youngsters.